Hey guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you know when we upload new videos. I'm Abby.
I'm Lisa.
And today we are at the Upside Down House.
So, guys, when we say Upside Down House, you guys aren't gonna believe. Okay,
but it's
look
actually
behind us.
House.
Look at that. Look at that. Guys, you can't even see.
Guys, I don't know if you guys can see, but at the top there, there's a welcome mat.
2021.
So guys, we just went to the Upside Down House and look there.
Listen, like that's a lamp. Look guys, it's just tilted. And now we want to show you this
bedroom.
Guys, look here, there's like just lights on the floor.
Oh, look at the laptop. Laptop.
Oh, can you actually like close it? Oh my god.
It's pretty. And a homework book and a chair. Bedroom.
This legit lights.
So guys, we're gonna go explore the rest of the room because there's a lot.
Oh my gosh, this is great. Oh my gosh, I can't even.
Guys, look at the upside down toilet.
It's so cute. Okay, we're taking a shower.
We're taking a shower, guys. It's been crazy. It's on the Upside Down House. It's just been crazy.
Going to
the exit. Lisa, that's the entrance.
Okay guys, so we just finished Upside Down House and it was really fun. I think it was very weird. Fun. We took a lot of photos. So yeah, what did you think of it?
It was really weird because like every time you walk, you would like go on an angle and you feel like you're about to fall. And but it was really fun, but it was also really quick. I just wish it was a bit bigger so there was like more to explore.
Yeah. So we're gonna end the video now.
Guys, there was even like a little mini upside down library.
Yeah.
And
so
like
so we're gonna end the video right here. I hope that you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on the notifications so you know when we upload the video. And from now, guys, this is Abby
and Lisa saying.